Got me stuck to the floor or something. Crud, I got two of them, sorry. I got both of them right now, I think. Sorry, Beer. All right, I'm picking all the white guys. I grabbed this just single. You're in a hole, Flo. I know he's the one that fears, I think. I think I got one, just one.
Better with adults. With kids, you have to say, we have to chase him away for a little while. He's trying to take our toys.
Pardon? Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, you... Okay, I got lucky and got one. I got this one a little better. I feel like a baseball the way he's swinging that.
We're both tailors now. Imperius wasn't a tailor until yesterday, so we both needed it. Normally, I would just take it, but anyway.
To BOE, so no sweat. They went from herbing, which levels for free.
founder. I got stunned. And I don't remember what happens. I know it. Oh, never mind.
I don't either. We'll probably remember once you pull. But yeah, I pulled him back this way some so he doesn't pull the other one.
That spell is a target for my frustration.
Don't worry about me. Kill that worthless Dalliah.
Congratulations! I've wanted to do that for years. It is unwise to anger me.
You guys should disengage and let the tank get it. Okay, that's one way to disengage. Flo, if you want to cast Divine Intervention. I can't keep you alive. I'm going to wait on the accept afterwards, to, so we don't have to run
back. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I just changed my mind. I decided to go down with the ship. Okay, so Flo, you can still divine intervention yourself and let her go away and res the rest of us.
The big bubble.
Big bubble that shields you so you can't be killed for a while. Takes you out of combat and all those words. I don't know. Just something some paladins do.
Bubble it and run.
Yeah, if you bubble, you can res us so we don't run back.
Congratulations.
It is unwise to anger me.
Okay, so that was my fault last time we died because I healed you guys, which healed her. So I had to stop healing you. That was the secret here. I could heal you at certain times. Other times I had to absolutely... I know, it was painful. I had to learn something.
I
That's nasty stuff because it chains and gets worse as it bounces.
I got a couple of grubs going to pop. There's three of them.
At the tank, I was talking to everybody else. If you know, if you get hit by a boulder all by yourself on the outside, yeah, this guy's fine.
Thank you.
I'm not fast enough to push and call it, so you'll have to watch yourselves.
Did not send you. Good.
It's a lizard or something else, but yeah, the lizard is a blinky. You're right.
The Naru kept some of the most dangerous beings in existence here in these cells. Let me introduce you to another. terrifying creature of incomprehensible power!
Where in Bonzo's brass buttons am I? And who in... that is one mother of a headache.
What is this? A lowly gnome? I will do better, oh great one.
Lowly? I don't care who you are, friend. No one refers to the mighty Millhouse Menestorm as lowly. I have no idea what goes on here, but I will gladly join your fight against this impudent imbecile. Prepare to defend yourself, creature. I just need to get some things ready first. You guys go ahead and get started. Next, those spells. Yes, now we're cooking. We're kind of gonna knock it in this place.
Oh, you are so wise! Yes, I see it now, of course!
And when there's more than one up, you kill the one without the mark, the copy. Kill the copy first.
No force on this world or beyond harbors the strength to bend on me. Not even the mighty Legion.
Welcome, oh great one. I am your humble servant.
Bear witness to the agent of your demise. Horrors undreamed of. Do my bidding. I'm gonna light you up, sweet cheeks.
Sweet cheeks.
now.
Who's bad? That's right, we bad!